When I was a kid, my dad read The Night Before Christmas to my brother and I on Christmas Eve. And many years later, I wrote The Skater's Night Before Christmas. And I will read it to you now. 'Twas the night before Christmas. The skate park was filled. They thrashed up the ramps they dreamed they would build. From Smith grinds to kickflips and catching some air to somebody ollieing all the 10 stairs. The children were slamming and falling on their heads, which later would land them all in their beds. At home asleep, the visions they had were from the session, the good and the bad. And me and my lady were snuggled to sleep, dreaming of skating a bowl that was deep. When out on the mini ramp, I heard such a noise. Is it Saint Nick delivering his toys? I went to the window to see what it was. Maybe a skater being harassed by the fuzz. The moon on the ramp, the glow of the snow. Could someone be skating the ramp down below? Then all of a sudden, it dawned on me here. There they were, skateboarding, 8 tiny reindeer. With an old man in red, his tail slide so quick. I knew in that moment, it had to be Saint Nick. Board slides to nose grinds, I named the tricks as they came. He cheered them on, calling them all by name. To the top of the lip, try not to fall. Now thrash away, thrash away, thrash away all. I never thought I would see this day. Santa on a skateboard instead of his sleigh? Then pop went the ollies onto the house top. They flew right above me, not making a stop. Then in a bang, I heard on the roof the sound of wheels being pushed by a hoof. As I flew down the stairs and turned around, he slid down the chimney and did an invert on the ground. His heel flips were double and something to see. He landed them perfect and switch, I believe. A bundle of skate supplies he had in his bag, all the goodies you wanted in a skateboard mag. His shoes were not boots, but Vans with broken laces. You could tell he had skated many different places. I had a new respect for this jolly red man. He was doing tricks I could not land. He started to skate. He wasn't falling. Could it be? Was this Rodney Mullen? He had a round face and that round belly that shook when he ollied like a bowl full of jelly. All the tricks that he could stick, there was no doubt that this was Saint Nick. A stomp on the tail, the board in his hands. He ate all the cookies and did the tricks he could land. And now back to work to finish some things. He filled up the stockings with ninja bear rings. And laying a finger aside of his nose, he did a 900 up the chimney he rose. He landed it clean and rejoined his team. They seemed so stoked, you know what I mean? As they skated away, I heard him shout, "Merry Christmas to all those who skate. Peace out."